fixed at the base. I hope our fugitive hasn't bailed.
Mr. Nobody said he'd be there.
Yeah. Speaking of Mr. Nobody, I keep thinking about this story of his.
I wouldn't have left my boy at home if this threat wasn't serious.
No. I mean the part about the single strike that could cripple America for the next 30 years. It sounds like a dirty nuke, or a dozen of them.
You better believe I'm not having baby Brian grow up in a world like that.
I wonder if Tej knew what he was getting into when he agreed to babysit.
Knowing Tej, right now he's wishing he'd trade places with you.
Hang on. I'm hearing police reports about a convoy busting out a military base and headed up the coast.
That's him.
We just landed, and already our fugitive is on the run. Somebody tipped him off.
Yep, just like Mr. Nobody said. Eyes and ears everywhere.
Yeah, and if he slips away now, we won't be able to track him. Looks like our guy has some friends running interference.
Let's open up the nitrous and take them out. Got more incoming.
Looks like this clown's got stupid backup. There's no way around him.
Then we go through them. Slam them off the road.
Look at that thing. That can't be street legal.
Wow, this fugitive didn't come to play. Watch out. These escorts are packing.
Let's take them out. Watch your six, Dom. Gonna knock that monster off the road.
What the hell?
We need to take out that flamethrower.
Yeah, well, you try it driving blind. I can't see a thing here.
Look for the three fuel tanks on the back.
I see them.
Use the harpoon to pull those tanks off.
I'm on it.
It's gotta be a billion degrees in here.
Ah!
see anything. I don't know how much more of this we could take. Our tires are done.